Today, we take a look at Rocket, a menu bar app that helps you easily insert emojis and GIFs across apps and websites on your Mac. Rocket works like this. If you wanted the thumbs up emoji, you would type colon and thumbs up next to it. The emoji picker would then pop up, allowing you to use the up, down, and enter keys to select it. Now, if I tried to type thumbs up without the colon, the emoji picker would not show up. That's because the colon is the trigger key. This is a predefined key on your keyboard, set in the Rocket preferences, that when typed before a string of text, will launch what is called the emoji picker. To find an emoji, type the exact name of the emoji given by Unicode, such as face-with-thermometer, or type a keyword such as flag. If you already use the colon to trigger another shortcut on your Mac, you can set any piece of punctuation to be the trigger key. For example, I prefer to use the backslash. Also in the preferences of Rocket, you can set whether or not to launch at login, if you want to use the light or dark theme of the emoji picker, what the default emoji skin tone is, and what apps and websites you would like to disable Rocket from if they already have their own emoji pickers. Rocket is free, but if you purchase the upgrade, you'll gain access to the Browse and Search Emojis window. Here, you can, as stated by the title, browse and search for emojis and GIFs. This is helpful if you don't know the actual name of the emoji you're looking for. The upgrade also lets you import your own emojis and GIFs. Rocket is free with a $4.99 upgrade and is available at matthewpalmer.net/rocket. A link is in the description below. Thanks for watching and be sure to click the circular channel icon to subscribe. To see more app videos, click the card on the left. To see another related video, click the card on the right. And you'll hear my voice next week on Friday. Thanks.